Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 16 of Undead Unluck. So it's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I still can't. but damn, that's in the next couple of weeks. Well, damn. I mean, that could be a good idea, but that's still other people's lives at stake. Right? And we don't need innocent people being sacrificed. It wasn't. Right? He tried to kill all of you. Oh, hell no. That's someone doing fucking fireworks. Why the fuck is somebody doing fireworks on the 27th? It's over, damn! You gotta be fucking kidding me. and then to Tatiana too. Like, once again, you can't trust the hot guys in shows. Always the bad guys. Tatiana. But that doesn't matter. Oh, damn. So that means Billy died a while back ago. He's a traitor. And there goes the puppy. Not the round table, damn. Don't go with him. No. No, don't go with him. Yeah, but not your way. Great. You can't go and use Victor, right? I mean, because. Oh, God. Yeah, it's best. No. Okay, one, don't really fucking like the fact that Billy is the traitor among them because, I mean, they, okay, it wasn't obvious, I'll tell you that. It really wasn't because I'm thinking like everybody in our group, everybody sitting at this round table, we all cool, we all good, nobody ain't gonna do something stupid and reckless, find out one of y'all is working with them. But my thing was because Tatiana said what his ability is. He has several other abilities at the same time. So my thing was thinking that he, quote unquote, died and somebody is using his body and such and just pretending to be him for a certain amount of time until it was like, oh, hey, I'm not really Billy, which could possibly happen. I'm not 100% sure. But I feel majorly bad for Tatiana because Billy is everything for her and to her and such. He was the one who got her out of her hell. And she, in a way, owes everything to him. And that's why, in that way, it's like, as he said, oh, hey, I saved you. It's time to repay me back. And she's hesitant. And I think anybody would be in that heart, in that minute and stuff. It's just like, damn, like, you know, you would think that someone's so sweet and so nice and, you know, hey, yeah, you gotta repay them back someday. But then you find out they're evil and they want to do this is X, Y, and Z. It's always the hot guys. It's always a hot fucking good. I mean, and I get it, cause like, hey, that's good. I'm not mad at it, you know. But still, like, god damn it, out of all the people, it had to be him. It fucking had to be him, and such. But there has to be like another reason. Maybe we might get a backstory on him in like the next couple of weeks because, him having that little bit of coming showing up in Tatiana's story, yeah, it makes like, oh hey, he is very mysterious and you want to know more about him, but it's like the question is, when am I going to know more about him? I don't want to wait until like the second or last episode of this show to get more backstory on it and such, but I need something like next Friday at the latest when the next episode comes out. I'm just saying because he has a lot of air of mystery on him. And so, I mean, like everybody does until, you know, essentially you get to hear that backstory or see that backstory on them. But for Billy, because of the fact is we're only now seeing like his true self, it makes you wonder what else is there about him? And there's got to be at least something else in there for him. But of course, we got to wait and see. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 16 of Undead Unluck. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday or Saturday. Really more, of course, Saturday, like always, because duh does not come out until like 3, 4 o'clock in the morning for episode 17. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.